Hey navigators, let's talk about something we all deal with, expensive software subscriptions. Whether you're on Windows, Mac, or Linux, the cost of premium programs can really add up. But here's the good news, you don't need to spend a fortune to get powerful tools. There are free alternatives out there that work across all major platforms and deliver incredible results, saving you a significant amount of money. In today's video, I'm sharing my top free software picks for everything from productivity to design, so you can save money without sacrificing quality. All the links to these programs are in the description below, so be sure to check them out. Let's set sail and explore these fantastic tools that are not just free, but also of top-notch quality. First up, let's talk about design software for engineers, architects, and 3D modelers. AutoCAD is the industry standard, but at nearly $3,000 per year, it's far from affordable. That's where FreeCAD comes in. This open-source tool is available on Windows, Mac, and Linux, and it's packed with features for creating detailed 2D and 3D designs. Whether you're drafting blueprints or working on complex models, FreeCAD has you covered. It also supports a wide range of file formats, making it easy to collaborate and share your work. Plus, with an active community offering tutorials, it's an excellent choice for both beginners and pros. Now that we've got the engineers sorted, let's move on to something for photographers. If you're into photography, you've probably heard of Adobe Lightroom. It's a favorite for editing and organizing photos, but at $12 per month, it's not the most budget-friendly option. A fantastic free alternative is Darktable. This open-source tool works on all major platforms and supports non-destructive editing, so you can enhance your photos without altering the original file. With features designed to streamline your workflow, Darktable is perfect for photographers who want professional results without the subscription cost. Speaking of design, let's shift gears to graphic design software. For those of you creating logos, icons, or other vector-based designs, Adobe Illustrator is often the go-to. But at $23 per month, it's not exactly accessible for everyone. Instead, use Inkscape, a free and open-source alternative that's just as powerful. Inkscape offers a wide range of tools for creating scalable vector graphics, from gradients to pattern fills. It's fully compliant with the SVG format, so your designs remain sharp and professional. Although it has a slight learning curve, the available tutorials make it easy to get started. Now that we've covered the creatives, let's talk about productivity. Microsoft 365 is a staple for many, but at $100 per year, it's not the most affordable option. Luckily, two excellent free alternatives work across platforms. First up is WPS Office, a feature-packed suite that includes Writer, Spreadsheets, and Presentation, plus a built-in PDF editor. It's a fantastic all-in-one replacement for Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and even Adobe Acrobat. Another great option is LibreOffice, which offers similar tools and seamless compatibility with Microsoft Office formats. You can open, edit, and save files without any issues, making it perfect for anyone who needs to collaborate with Office users. And finally, let's talk about keeping your system safe. No matter what platform you're on, protecting your system is a must. But paying for antivirus software like Norton or McAfee isn't always necessary. There are free options that work just as well. Bitdefender Antivirus Free is a lightweight yet powerful tool that offers real-time protection against malware, ransomware, and other threats. It's perfect for keeping your system safe without slowing it down. For an extra layer of security, Malwarebytes Free is a fantastic secondary tool. While it doesn't include real-time protection in the free version, it's excellent for scanning and removing any malware that might slip through. Together, these tools can keep your system clean and secure. No subscription required. And that's it, navigators. These free software alternatives prove you don't need to spend big to get high-quality tools for your tasks. Whether you're on Windows, Mac, or Linux, there's something here for everyone. All the links to the programs I mentioned are in the description below, so be sure to check them out. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends, and let me know in the comments which free tools you're excited to try. And don't go anywhere. Our next video will show you the fastest VPNs for streaming. Click on the video here or find the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss out on our latest software tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.